the story of Araw sa Palengke. And then now let's go start. Are you ready? Set, go. Today I wake up early, but I was still sleepy. And my mother changed clothes when I was sleepy. And then today it was the market day. And then my mom said, "Hold me tight, Miha." And then and then the mother said, "Don't look for a treat that you want me to buy." And then he said, "I promise." And then the kid said, "I don't like the smell of the food. It tastes like chicken, meat, and fish. But why did Nanay seems to like smelling this stuff?" And then she said, "So," and the kid said to the other supper, "see, from the market, some are odd, some are scary,